Kit, old buddy, you reading me?
Loud and clear, Michael. Powered up and ready.
Okay, pal. Bonnie wants to run a full systems check before we go out on the next assignment. Come to the semi, because teacher won't let us go till we get these tests over with.
On my way, Michael.
Good morning, Kit. We'll run a few field tests to see if the new systems upgrades work properly and recalibrate them where needed. We'll start the tests with some basic speed driving around the track. I want you to complete a track in the time displayed on your screen. If you fail, I'd like you to keep on trying until you've recalibrated yourself, so that you can make the time.
Yes, Bonnie. That shouldn't be a problem.
Remember, your exterior is protected by the molecular bonded shell, but that won't stop your systems from taking impact damage. Return to the semi. Activated your ski mode, Kit. I'd like you please to proceed to the inner area of the test facility and use ski mode to reach the designated area. Seems to be working fine. Please return to the semi for the next test. I've reactivated activated your turbo boost. This will allow you to jump over walls and over great distances. The height of your jump will always be about the same, but the length of the jump will be determined by your speed. Reach the designated area on the inner area of the test facility.
Okay, Kit, you heard the lady. Show her what you got.
Turbo boost seems to be working fine. Please return to the semi for the next test. Test. Scan the buildings using medial scans and locate the computer. On finding the computer, new instructions will follow. Scan on the computer to download the data on it. Keep in mind that the interstitial scan has a very limited range. Sammy. Final test. I've activated the obstacle course and I want you to complete the track within the time shown on your head-up display. for active service again.
Told you we didn't need these tests.
Mission successful.